We were quite amazed to see the trailer of Bombay Velvet when it came out, not just because of the stellar performances by Anushka Sharma, Ranbir Kapoor and Karan Johar, but also because of the stylish retro look, the grey world of smuggling and some jazz amid the old world charm of Bombay of the 1960s in the trailer. The way it was shown is extremely creative and a piece of great hard work. And for that, hats off to its director Anurag Kashyap, who went deep into every aspect of the film. Watch the making of Bombay Velvet exclusively here that shows how Anurag Kashyap conceptualized the film and played a catalyst in set designing and all other stuff. Bombay Velvet is set in the 1960s and is a large screen adaptation of Gyan Prakash's Mumbai Fables. The story is about a man with big dreams and the extent he is willing to go to be successful. Jointly produced by Phantom Films and Fox Star India, the film is set for release on May 15. IANS report.